Hey, what's up? Today I have another game for you guys. It's called Tormented Souls. The developer is called Dual Effect Abstract Digital. It has overwhelmingly positive reviews at the moment. There's a free demo. I bought it myself. It costs 20 bucks. There's also a soundtrack for 8. Let's read about the game. About this game. Something evil lurks at Winter Lake. While investigating the disappearance of twin girls at Winter Lake, something terrible happens to Caroline Walker. Walking in the dead of night, naked and hooked up to some kind of outdated medical equipment in a bathtub, Caroline must fight for her life as she explores the halls of the abandoned mansion. A nod to the classics. Tormented Souls draws inspiration from classic survival horror like from Resident Evil, Silent Hill, and Alone in the Dark, a modern take on the fixed perspective action adventure game. Tormented Souls offer a modernized control scheme and dynamic camera combined with classic gameplay. Deadly combat. Dark forces and unspeakable horrors will do everything in their power to stop Caroline getting to the truth. Use anything and everything that you can find to fight back against evil. Evil's lurking in the darkness. Keep your wits about you. You will need much more than a steady aim and sharp reflexes to make it out alive. Search the environment for anything you can use to your advantage. Combine items to solve twisted puzzles and use every resource available to explore the secrets of the mansion and its grounds. Fiendish puzzles. Scavenge essential resources and tools. Decipher clues from long-forgotten journals and combine it all to solve fiendish puzzles and get the bottom of the mansion's sordid history. Another dimension. Nothing is quite as it seems at Winter Lake. Mirrors provide a path to an alternate reality and another place in time. By crossing these shimmering gateways, Caroline can manipulate the very fabric of reality and in surprising ways. You're not alone in the dark. The mansion may seem abandoned, but as Caroline investigates its secrets, dark forces and unspeakable horrors will do everything in their power to stop her getting to the truth. Be sure to be alert at all times and use anything you can find to fight off the encroaching terrors of Winter Lake. Just remember, gaze into the darkness and it also gazes into you. Can Caroline Walker discover the truth and escape with her life? We very much hope you will like what you see here. Please feel free to join us in the community section to offer your feedback. And don't forget to hit wishlist so you can help us keep you up to date on future news, announcements and developments. Cool. Sounds good so far. Let's watch the first trailer, I would say.
Peggy 18.
Yep. Stop, bro. So,
Peggy 18.
That's better.
I feel something lurking around in the dark.
Please, miss. You have to help me get out of here. Something strange is happening.
Everything will be all right, I promise. I won't let anything bad happen to you.
Hmm.
What the hell is going on here? Who is filming these atrocities?
Not me.
Am I going insane?
Oh, nice one so far. With that said, please consider liking the video. This will help me in return. You could also comment and subscribe, of course. Let's get into the gameplay section. This game contains scenes of explicit violence, I think, and gore. Please adjust brightness so the image in the center is barely visible. Ah, I have to make a little bit more visible though, so you guys can actually see something. Let's have a look at the... Let's turn a bit the sound down. This should be fine, I think. I see. There's an issue here with the... do you guys see that here? I guess this is start, load, and options. No, it wasn't. Well, then I have to have a look after this intro.
Letter for me? I never receive letters.
What do we have? Can I zoom in? No. From John Doe, Hospital Wildeburger, White Lake, Blackwood Island, Canada. Yeah, we already have read this. Okay. Rotate. Can I open this like this? Ah, okay. A picture. You just think you can abandon us here. Okay. Okay.
It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildeburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildeburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
That's a huge place. Damn. Yeah, I have to censor this with little baby kittens.
Oh,
Let's have a look again at the options. Sorry, guys. I think I have to turn this a little... it's hard to say. Let's have a look at the graphics. Yeah, I figured it was a bit tearing, so let's put on resync. I don't want FXAA. Motion blur, no thanks. Grain. Well, let's have a look what this does. These are the controller settings. I'm using an Xbox One controller. Shoot, aim, inventory, run. Pretty basic stuff. Rotate the camera. That's the map. Yeah, I'm not using tank controls. I'm too bad with that. That's cool. General. Change language, no, that's totally fine. I think I still have to lower it a little bit, so... Okay. Looks good so far, really cool. Where was I connected to the respiratory? Yeah, that is a really good question. Respiratories and oscilloscopes. What did they do to me? Yeah. God, what have they done to me? Who could have done such a horrible thing to me? Why? Yeah, that is a good question. Why take the eye? What the fuck? William Bilderberger's diary. Nothing here. What do we have here? I thought I wouldn't be able to believe anymore. All this time, I have refused to let hope grow inside my chest. But now that Maria is pregnant again, I am going to believe again for Maria, for those little souls, for me. Okay, whatever. Today is the happiest day of my life. After all the suffering we have endured the past few years, Maria, my beloved wife, has blessed me with two beautiful angels. But there's more. After all this time, she has returned to me. She looked at me with her eyes wide, as if she had not seen me in years, like she was waking up from a dream, my bad. That is not all. Something odd happened when I checked my watch to find the exact time at which the first baby Emma was born. As I opened the lid, the glasses cracked and the hands utterly stopped. I do not think this event to have some meaning or other. I am not a superstitious man, but Maria insists that it is a sign. She has started using the hour as her lucky number and used it for everything. Okay. What is in here? Ah, jacket. Okay. A leather jacket. Can I interact somehow? No. Guess not. And here? No. Not in the pockets. Okay. Fair enough. Ah, those are the basic things to move. That's nice. Cool. Yeah, that's the... I get this. Well... Change clothes then. Oh, cool. But I like the first one more. There we go. Ah, that's some kind of... And this is closed because of this thing here. What do we have here? That's nice, you can hover over everything. Ah, that's the pocket watch, yeah. There's a latch on the crow. On the crown. I'm sorry, guys. Let's have a look what there is written. Time stood still when my two angels fell from heaven. Okay. A bit dramatic, but let's open it. Can I... An old photograph of two young twins. And... this could already be something. Let's have a look. Yeah. Is this right? Yeah, this was right. A combination padlock. Yeah. Ah, now I have this in my inventory. Interesting. Oh. A wrench here. An old rusty wrench. The jaw size is adjustable. Ah. Interesting. Is there something more here? No. Guess not. Can I run? No. Do not let shadows embrace you. What does that mean? Huh. Is there something else? Do I have more, maybe? No. Let's have a look. No, there's not more. Ah, I see. I see. Use this here. Yeah. Ah, I have to... Like this? Use this, please. This should be it, yeah? There we go. Nice handle. Reminds me a little bit of my apartment, but yeah. Looks really nice so far. I really like it. And so much light here. That's already a sign. Ah. A lighter. An old gas lighter. Yeah, I'll take it. Can I equip it? Equip, please. Yeah, there we go. That writing on the wall set. So, yeah. Ah, because of the soul ray, yeah. Ah, I know, I understand now the run button, it's when you use the tank controls. That is spooky. Let's walk into the first room here. Waiting room, okay. What the fuck? Those pictures. Yeah, I leave now. Just joking. A clip of nails can be used with a nailer. What the fuck is a nailer? A nail gun, I guess. I could make a bad joke, but I will keep my mouth shut this time. According to the latest archaeological discoveries on Winter Lake Island, the Tismuit tribe resided on the island for more than 500 years before being discovered by European settlers. Proof of this is an ancient underground cemetery found deep inside a cavern on the island shore, dating from the 10th century. More than 286 Skeletons belonging to 10-year-old children have been unearthed so far in the underground cemetery. All the bones were buried in pairs, and experts suspect that these were twins buried together. Oh boy. This is closed. It's locked. It appears to open electronically. Okay. And this is out of order. Oh, I hear something. Ah, okay. This is an elevator, yeah. What is this? A pharmacy service window. I can't see anything on the other side. Alright. A little baby? This doll gives me the creeps. Yeah, I don't like dolls either. What the? Okay. Examination room. Okay, that's nice music. Kinda like a safe room or... A vial of morphine treats minor injuries. Oh. Alright. What is this? What's in there? Oh. A plastic card. The left side of a plastic card. Medical books. Nothing useful. A detailed mannequin of the human torso. Okay, I guess this will be a puzzle then too. 7-inch tape that can be used to record information. Ah, a safe thingy. Yeah. Old files, nothing interesting. What is this? It's not plugged in. Yeah, a PC, okay. Oh, is there something else here? It's covered in blood. God, it reeks. I don't dare lift the sheet. Well, let's record our progress then, I would say. Use, please. And record. There we go.
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if anything happens to me. My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildberger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photograph I received in the mail a couple of weeks ago. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital and entering the mansion's main hall. I remember pain and then nothing. I woke up sometime later connected to a ventilation machine, and my eye had been removed. Why? Why would someone do such a thing? I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need answers. Every time I close my eyes, I see those girls. Am I going insane?
Nice. Nice storytelling so far. Let's go out there. Yeah, let's go there this way then. Was there something or no? It's also electronic. We need to. Ah, yeah. No, I can't. Alright. Then somewhere else, I guess. What is this? Ah, diving helm. Maria Wildeburger's diary. Okay. I was terrified of what William would do when he finally saw my naked skin, but my fears were unfounded. He accepted me even with the scars on my back left by my father's whip. What the fuck? William asked me why he did it, of course. I explained that the pain was to redeem my sins. William will never look at my father in the same way again. Yeah, your father is a fucking psychopath. What the fuck? Oh, a map. Nice. So I'm here right now. I guess I was in those green ones, or these are connected, I don't know. No, it's just the first floor, okay. Ah, yeah, alright, cool. Yeah, that's really nice. A map of this area, well, I already have it in my inventory. What is here? Stairs upstairs, go upstairs, and here downstairs. Let's go in the store first, if we can. What? Huh. The handle won't budge. There's a symbol. There are symbols above the keyhole. Well, we need something for the keyhole first, I guess. Let's go up here. Is there something, maybe? A big picture? Judith beheading Holofernes, painted by Caravaggio in 1602. Nice picture. It depicts Judith beheading the Syrian general Holofernes in his tent after charming him. The recreation of Caravaggio's work is outstanding. It almost looks like the original. Yeah, I have no idea what it is. It's locked from the other side. The only thing I know is my cat food. What is here? More nails. And here? What is in here? A patient report. Dr. William Wildeberger. Since the patient's health is extremely delicate and the transfer could worsen their condition, I would advise against transferring them to the new hospital. The patient has cardiac insufficiency and requires an immediate transplant. Oh boy. The patient passed away at 11:34 due to cardiac arrest. At the time of their death, they were holding onto a metal object. With the rapid onset of rigor mortis, I have been unable to remove it from the hand. Ah, that's a puzzle. Okay. Something on the back? No, no. Okay. What do we have here? A hex end socket. It's missing a handle. Yeah. What is this radiologic? It's not on the map. Well, let's have a look. A quick look, I would say. Basement East. Wow. Okay, that is not good. Nice dress. Oh boy. It's been mutilated. What the hell is going on here? What does this say here? Do not run. Okay. Hello? With a mask on? What the fuck? That doesn't look really good. Oh boy, so many ways. What is in here? It's locked from the other side. Okay. Let's go down here then. Oh yeah. That thing from before, I guess. Excuse me? It's locked from the other side. Let's go in here. X-ray room.
Trovamos a Odino Arabia Itse.
What the hell is going on here?
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
Yeah, but...
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town priest. We met here in the chapel only a couple of days ago.
What?
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you. I certainly don't remember coming here before.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I'm old and get confused every now and again.
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion has been left pretty much abandoned.
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
Anything could be lurking in the dark.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here. Something wicked that hides in the shadows.
Is there a way to turn on the lights?
The old generator has been playing up. It happens sometimes. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to the generator room. You can restore the power from there.
Okay.
I see. I'll do that.
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much, but it might be useful. It's dangerous to walk around the mansion unarmed.
Thank you, Father, but what are you going to do without a weapon?
My child, with a Bible in my hand, God protects me.
Yeah, well, you could whack them with the book, at least. Yeah, that's the nail gun then. Cool. A nailer with a modified air pressure tank to increase the power. Cool. What do we have here? Ah, that's how to aim. Mm-hmm. And this is to shoot then, yeah. Ah, you can dodge or something? LT and X. Let's have a look here. Equip. Ah. Ah, nice. Ah, I can't also do this. Nice. Okay, I think I have it now. Let's equip the where's the lighter? Yeah, let's equip the lighter again so I can see actually in here. What is this? Ah, it's for the PC, the prompt. Okay, and this. Ah, more nails, that's good. Confusing layout at the moment, a little bit. So I came through here, let's have a look here. Another diary, Maria Wildeburger's diary. Ah. William promised me that moving into the mansion where the city hospital is located would be the best for us, that it would allow us to spend more time together. These days, however, I find him spending every waking hour at work. I fall asleep waiting for him at night. His passion for medicine is what made me fall in love with him in the first place. Am I being selfish? Not really. Today is one of the happiest days of my life. William came running into the room, searching for something. His eyes travel around the room, giving me no more than a few seconds of attention, but then he looked at me again, his eyes opened wide. William came to me and put a hand on my forehead. Today is one of the... Sorry guys, I thought I would skip this. He pressed his fingers into my wrist and looked at me for a second, unbelieving. His voice faltered when he spoke. "We are going to have a baby," he said. I felt sick. William took the rest of the day off. He acted like a child, laughing and speaking of the future, holding my hand the whole time. That night we heard a noise coming from underground. It sounded like metal being struck over and over. We could not find sleep until early morning. Radioactive suits are lined up on the wall. That looks creepy. What is this here? Ah, more morphine. I don't have anything, I think, to break this, right? I need to break some kind of axe or something like that. A crowbar. I guess we have to fight against this monster there. Okay. That? No, of course not. Uh-oh. Sorry, I'm not really good at games like this. But I will get used to it. I have to reload, I guess. I can't? I can. Good. Should have done this like this. And I can dodge. I don't know why I did this. I didn't do this. Oh, can I go here? Let's look from the other side.
I came here looking for information about the two girls in this photograph.
I see. What do you want to know about them?
Anything, really. I was hoping to find some leads around here.
I don't know what you're looking for, but I can tell you these girls are no longer with us. There was an incident some decades ago where they disappeared, never to be found again.
That sounds terrifying.
Indeed, if you want more details, you could try the mansion library. I'm sure you'll find something there.
Thank you, Father. Take care.
Okay, we ask him about this. Fine. Now, we have to look where I can actually restore. Ah. There we go. The crowbar. That's what we needed. I think this was back here. Yeah. There we go. Let's use it. There we go. More nails, that's pretty cool. What is this? A maintenance screw logbook. Okay. There's an issue with the electric generator. The pressure of the gas must be exact for it to ignite. The correct pressure is written on the control panel. Ah, that's cool. Can I just open this? Ah, I see. Let's have a look. Maybe I can find it. Isn't that the control panel already? There was something blinking. Ah, maybe I can get up there. Yeah. Oh, there's another door. Door unlocked. Wait a second, is this maybe basement east? Ah, this is a shortcut, nice. That's cool. A map of this area. Do I have this now too, or? No, I don't have it. Ah, there. Nice one. Now I can switch between them. Cool. Yeah. What is this here? A small valve. It appears to have fallen off something. What does that say? I guess we have to go downstairs first. Here is something, or... Ah, there. It goes there, and then 10 is the right one. There are many valves here. What happens when we do this? That's too much. Ah, we can release this. Wouldn't be this already the right one? Set 10? Or do I have to be all valves open? We will see. Let's try it. It says 10. Push the button. It goes down. What does this mean here? Ah, that's just it goes down. It goes down for 1, so it can be 11, I guess. That's a bit strange. Ah, so we have to go to 11. This should be it then. There we go. Good. I go to the farther back there. Let's have a look. Yeah, let's talk to him.
You may find what you're looking for in the library.
How can I find the...
It's on the second floor of the east wing. Take the stairs in the main hall. You'll need to unlock the door in the waiting room.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Would love to save though. This is one. Maternity ward. Okay. A cabin. It's full of various medicines. Let's get those nails. A maintenance crew logbook. Lucas Houston, evening shift, electrical maintenance, 1445. The nurse told me that a lamp was malfunctioning in the maternity ward. When I turned on the lights, I could see that one of the bulbs in the wall was indeed flickering. As I was getting ready to change it, a man came out of nowhere and grabbed me by the shoulders, pushing me back with strength unimaginable for someone his age. He told me not to touch it. I didn't want to argue with him, so I simply left. I can't stop thinking about it. Why did the old man prevent me from touching it? I should check it out. Yeah. That doesn't sound really good. Okay. Someone. Oh. Ah, that's the person, yeah. What the hell? What happens when we click this? Nothing. Nothing happens. I see. Okay. We have to... Her chest was left open in the middle of a procedure. The heart is missing. So I need a full heart. Yeah, it doesn't fit all right. The water switched off. Well, there's nothing more here, I think. Yeah. Let's go out then. Ah, something is still here. So it's blocked. The door, that is. Let's move on then. Let's go in. There's something. Oh boy. Is this also a weapon? Nice. Quick, let's have a look. Maybe I can kill this with the crowbar so I can save some ammunition. Creepy things. Let's reload. Not examine. Combine. And let's put on the lighter again. I wished that there was maybe some quick slot that you can switch on the fly. Like between the lighter and the weapons. Nice one. Ah, boy. Oh. Damn. Let's go out. Why didn't it fire? I don't understand. Huh. Let's go in again. Oh, this thing should come, yeah. Back off. No. Well, I should have healed myself there. Well, now we see what happens when you're dead. Go to the main menu. Okay. And load. Ah, this, yeah. Well, that's pretty fine. So I didn't want to drag this on for too long. I really dig the... art style, the graphics look really nice. It's pretty spooky and atmospheric. The soundtrack is pretty cool. The sounds in general, like if you shoot the nail gun or you hit something with the crowbar, really impactful. The environmental sounds are also pretty atmospheric and cool. Yeah, like I said, I like the graphic, the art style of the game. I like the main character, nice outfit. Yeah, it's really like in the description of the game, mix between Alone in the Dark, Resident Evil, and Silent Hill. I really dig this. As you can see, you can actually die, so it's not too easy. Well, I guess for someone who is used to these games, it's pretty easy. I was not really good, so, oh well. As I said, I hope or I wish that there were some kind of a quick switch button that you can switch between the lighter at Grober and the Nega, and maybe something like this. This would be awesome, so, like that you don't have to go into the inventory all the time. And yeah, the only small thing was in the beginning, I wanted to change the settings, and there was a bug with the start menu. The cursor here was going over the options. Maybe I can recreate this. Let's have a look. Let's go here. Maybe it's because of the analog stick of the controller, because it didn't highlight and it was there, and then it was for start and load. I couldn't go into menus. It is only a minor thing, but it should get fixed in my opinion. Otherwise, I really enjoyed it. If you want more, let me know in the comments, and as said before, if you want to help me, please consider liking the video. Maybe let me know your thoughts in the comments, and maybe subscribe. This will help me with the algorithm, so my videos are actually shown to more people. The YouTube algorithm is a bit... how could I say it? It's bullshit. Let's say it how it is. It's just bullshit. Well, if you want to help me, you know what to do. And anyway, have a nice day, guys. Stay safe out there, and... take care. Bye-bye. Toodaloo. I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day, guys. Stay safe out there. Vincent out. Bye-bye.